everybody. So we are at a resort called Balay Kubo here in Laguna, I believe is where we are. And we're spending the Christmas Eve and Christmas Day here. I got my entire family here with me, so it's Christmas with the Bernardos today. So that's my eldest brother right there. And we drove about 3 hours to get here from Antipolo. This is our Balay Kubo, or Nipa Hut. It's got 4 rooms, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And there's my middle brother making coffee. He made his own filter by Googling it. Guess we forgot to bring the coffee machine with us. And my nephews are out there enjoying themselves on the pool. In the pool. And I don't think there's anything more Filipino than karaoke. Yep. And then, so that's the lake, Kaliraya Lake over there, that we can actually set up paddleboard in. Yeah, that's where we are. So the whole house is ours. Walk in, this is one room. There is the other room with a little kitchenette on both sides. It's got a bathroom here. It's the bathroom. Where's the lights? Huh, okay, that's nice. It's clean. Okay. Ooh, okay, I like. Yeah, so there's the two beds. I think these are double beds. And then when you walk out, you've got a combined, like the balcony has got a big enough table for all of us to have our meals on. And then that's the other room that I was meant to go into earlier. This is the view. And it's got a little pool there. And that's the lake, so we can do stand-up paddle boarding on there. Yeah, it's probably the only thing you can do, actually. And then, yeah, there's kayaks. I think the non-motorized boards was given to us for free. Jet skis you have to pay for. And we have the whole house, so there's one room, and then downstairs there's 2 more rooms that are exactly the same as this one. Probably gonna get a YouTube strike on this, but this is the actual composer and singer of the next song, Midnight Special. So there should be no copyright infringement on this one. Jeepney Joyride.
Popularized as it is making popular.
Jeepney Joyride.
Blast!
That's his son. So Nana and I are staying at BGC or Bonifacio Global City, and we are staying at an Airbnb. And the plan today is to go to the Ukay's or the thrift shops here in Makati Cinema Square. But before that, let me show you what our Airbnb looks like. We've been here for the last 2 nights, so it's a little bit messy by now. So as you enter the door, you have a toilet right here, and then you got the living space. They've got a TV right there. Then there's the kitchen and the dining area. And just to show you what the view looks like, there's a golf course right outside over there. And then there's another sort of like park on this side. And then that's my mom over there. She's trying to tidy up her dress. It's a loft style, so there's an upstairs. There's 2 bedrooms upstairs. And a bathroom. So this is the main bath. This is what my mom and I use. This is where my mom sleeps. So she's got air conditioning there in a small window. And I took this room. This got the double bed, which I clearly did not clean. You see the same. What do you call this? Yeah, it's the same view from here. Okay, so there you go. Okay, so on my last day in Manila, I decide to come and do some thrifting. Where I am today is actually a posher place to thrift, because most thrift places here in Manila are actually just on the sidewalks, but this one is inside a mall. So there's one over here. There's a few on either side. And it's meant to be relatively cheap, so just gonna have a look around and see. Okay, so I am going to end the vlog here. I did enjoy my short visit to the Philippines. It was like 12 days, including the travel day. So as you can see, I'm a little bit haggard, but I ate everything that I wanted to eat. I spent a lot of time with family, so you would have seen very little parts of or different days of the vlogs. I think it was just the Christmas trip that we went to, and then the first day of my arrival where I was eating Jollibee, and today. So essentially just 3 or 4 days of my stay here in Manila, because I really wanted to spend much more time with family instead of just vlogging. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know if you have any questions or comments down below in the comment section, and happy holidays.